All right, Christmas may be over, but the shopping very well may not be.
Today is one of the biggest shopping days of the year, and joining us to discuss the best post-Christmas bargains from the Stock Swoosh, Melissa Armo. Thanks for joining us. Thank you for being here. Merry Christmas. So where do we start? Macy's is always jam-packed.
I feel like weeks. And Macy's has great sales. You can get 20% on some things, 15% on some things, 10% off, depending on how much you buy. And also Nike is on sale for 25% off. You'll find Nike's on sale at a lot of big retailers for some reason up until the next week, up until January 1st.
Okay. And Modell's is one of those places. Modell's. That's a sporting goods store, mostly on the East Coast, I think, right?
Huge 70% off clearance for Modell's. So winter things, anything you want, and also Nike. Again, 25% off. So if you want to go get sneakers, now's a great time to go get those Nike sneakers.
Okay, what are we going to be buying at Target?
Well, if you want to go to Target, again, they have clearance. They have clearance up to about 50% off. Free ship. Free ship, too, if you want to get, whether they want to go online or if you want to go into the store. I find that most people after Christmas want to go into the store, which is funny because before Christmas, Black Friday, Cyber, you're shopping online.
Right.
But after Christmas, it's like you didn't get things you didn't fit into. You want to return stuff. More people are going into the store, and that obviously means more sales to retailers. And it's a big time because they have a lot of inventory, and that's why you're seeing 70% off at some of these places.
But also, don't you think a lot of people are going into stores because they're possibly doing returns?
Exactly. They're so doing
they
returns.
Have to go into the store.
And they want to make sure that they fit into some of the items, or see what else is there.
Right.
I mean, you know, you never know. And or you didn't get something.
Right.
Say, oh, you wanted this and you didn't get it. You didn't buy it because you were hoping you would get it. And you go in and then you look for things that you want for yourself. A lot of self-gifting after this time of the year. And great sales on winter clothes. We, you know, in New York, we have 3 more months of winter. So if you didn't buy a winter coat,
yes,
now's the time to do it.
Reminding us.
How about,
if you want to get fancy, you can go to either Nordstrom's or Neiman's, right?
Yeah. You know what? Neiman Marcus, if you can still find your sizes, you can get 55% off Valentino shoes, some amazing designers. Of course, they still have to have your size there, but 55% off. And Neiman Marcus right now also has $50 off $200 if you spend $100 off $400. And Nordstrom has that half-year annual sale. Again, great designer discounts. Some of them are up to 60% off.
And some of those bigger department stores, Neiman Marcus, Saks, Nordstrom, whatever, a lot of times they'll do like spend this much and get a gift card for this much. So they have extra incentives too.
That's right. And then obviously they want you to come back in January. A lot of those gift cards
spend
don't expire. Because January is low sales. So they're trying to clear out the merchandise now. And then they force you to spend those gift cards in January. Yeah. You usually have about 30 to 60 days, depending on the retailer. And Williams Sonoma, that's another good one. Williams Sonoma is 20% off. Pottery Barn is 20% off. And you can go and shop at any of these stores or order online. They have free ship.
I mean, I know right now a lot of the things that are on sale are winter things, you know, kind of end of season. But what about spring? Can we find anything for spring that might be on
sale? Not on sale. Okay. Not on sale. No.
I tried.
You know, it's a good time to stock up on winter stuff or either next holiday decorations for next year. Like we were talking about, if you want to go to Crate and Barrel, Pottery Barn, get your Christmas decorations for next year and also stay away from jewelry because of all the engagements between now and the New Year's Eve. Jewelry is usually, you know, it priced up.
Oh, so
you do not buy jewelry now. That's one of the things that you want to stay away from because you're not going to get a deal.
Okay. All right. Melissa, thank you so much.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. 46 minutes after the hour.